Okay, welcome back to Deltarune. This will be the last video. Wait, this is gonna be the one with the ending in it. And yes, I did have to start that fight over. So, no save points. That sucks. So yeah, I'm gonna actually just mute the volume. I'm gonna walk around through town, and then I'm gonna end the video and the game. So yeah, I can still run though, which is nice. I like shuffling around. I love how they still spelled the librarian correctly. Chris, you survived Susie. I was getting worried. Now you can finally pay off your family debt. How to draw dragons is 2,583 over days overdue. However, Chris, I am a benevolent volunteer assistant. If you turn it in this week, I'll reduce your fine to a mere $64.23. Consider it, Chris. Chris, what's up? Caddy's working, so I'm starting on our project. I've already copied a bunch of pictures. It's the same picture of a soccer ball 73 times. Honestly, that would be me on a school project. Gotta go to college, so Tim's stubby hard. She's reading a comic full of hot demon guys. Me too, Timmy. Me too. I love reading books, especially the books upstairs. You should really read them. Well, I'm sorry, good sir. I cannot seem to read them. You look through the window, the computer lab. There seems to be a dog inside working at a computer. Seems like it's making a game. Seems like you shouldn't interrupt it. Seems like when the game's finished, you can go in. You just have to trust the dog. Aw. There's a book here. You lick the page. It's delicious. This must be what they meant by flavor text. Oh. It's an unlabeled book. You look inside. Oh, I accidentally returned my personal journal instead of my book. Oh no, they're putting it into their catalog. Oh no, I have to take it out every time I run to write a new entry. Oh, I bet that was Napstablook. Oh. Please remember my name, please. I wrote a book to help you remember. By Hots Fire Guy. Was it what was it? Heats Flamesman? Was that his name? From Undertale? Oh yeah. I remembered. Lord of the Hammer. First in the award-winning fiction series by lauded historian Gerson Boom. Oh, that was the turtle dude. That was the turtle dude. Undyed! How am I supposed to get past this blue lady? I'm stuck. I guess I should just run away. Hey, punk, get out of the road! You're blocking traffic! Oh, wait, it's just Asgore's kid. Sorry, I'm a little, worked up lately. This job is so boring. Nothing ever happens in this town. Nyx, I just wish something would shake things up. Huh? You got something to report? Oh yeah, there's a dark world in the closet. What? There's a dark world inside the school? Sure, kid. There's no law against dark worlds anyway. That's a job for the school board. Well, excuse me, good madam. I'm gonna go on the sidewalk to talk to you. Got something to report? I wanna help you. Aw, you wanna help me? Sure, punk. Get someone to rob the bank so I can suplex them. Wait, do we even have a bank? Hey, get someone to build a bank. what? Alphys. Yes, Alphys. You should see her, and you should be near her, and you should help her get along in life. Who's Alphys? Oh my gosh, in this game she doesn't know who Alphys is. Well, I'm pretty sure that ship just sank to the bottom of the ocean right there. Why? Did they do something illegal? Gotcha. If I see Alphys, I'll tackle them. Oh no. Nothing. Don't do anything illegal, you little punk. Squiggly line. She's winking too. Don't do anything illegal, you little punk. And let me know if you need a lead on any purple girls. Purple girls. There's one wanted on several accounts of comic mischief. Are you talking about Susie? I'm not reporting her. It's fine. It's supposed to be directing traffic, but all she's doing is standing in the middle of the street yelling, "Get out of my way." She's the best, huh? I feel really directed. Oh, yay. Oh, my. Oh, it's you. Are you here to play the piano again? The patients can't hear it well from here, but I personally enjoy it. It's an obligatory hospital piano shrunk to fit in the corner. As a result, it's missing most of the good keys. Play it. Yeah. Plink. Was that good? You usually play the piano a bit more beautifully. Is everything okay? You do seem a little sick. I have not been feeling like myself lately. What is? Oh, ahaha, Dad, I can't just say that to her. Oh my gosh, I'd die. I'd literally die. Noelle, sweetheart, first time I laid eyes on your mother, I walked right up to her and told her she was a hot piece of work. Really? Yeah, she slapped me so hard I blacked out. Haha, Dad, that doesn't help at all. Anyhow, how's Dragon Blazers 3? Beat it yet? No, I'm still at the Ice Palace. I've been kind of waiting to finish it with you, Dad. Noelle, maybe you shouldn't wait. Dad? You should bring it here. I'm bored as heck. Oh, fine. You win. I'll bring it next time. Oh, it's getting late. Guess I better go. I've got homework. Oh, that's the group project voice. Bird guy again? What's his name? Nerdly? It's Birdly. He's not that bad. I'll kick his butt. Ha ha ha, Dad, you're not even supposed to get up. Bring him to the window. I'll throw something at him. Goodbye, Ted. Bye, honey. Oh, I've got to get out. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Oh, hi, Chris? Oh, can I? She wasn't even concerned. It's a bunch of roses in a glass container. Hey, I'm happy your dad brought me flowers, but. Roses? What is this, man? Beauty and the Beast? That ain't gonna work, man. We're both beasts. What? I love how he does it. He's not even concerned. Am I just the kid everyone likes? It's an angel doll. Its lack of facial features is unsettling. That's that angel? Noelle and Des made it in youth group. It's kind of like a good luck charm to me now. Oh, right. You and Azzy tried to make one too. But you wasted the whole time making huge wings for it. Yeah, and I bet they were awesome. Oh, so you're just here to use the sink, huh? Come on, Chris, be a little friendlier. I was just curious. Well, jingle my gosh darn bells. Looks like Christmas came early. All right, Chris, just give me the straight shot. Why are you here? Did your mom make you come here? No, I know. Really, you've grown up a lot. I'm proud of you. Wasn't too long ago you were just the creepy kid next door. Now you're the creepy kid right in front of me. Ha ha. Okay, seriously, you want to chat or something? Let's talk about your illness. So, why am I in here? Well, they found some crap, so it's just some tests. Yeah, it's no big deal. Nothing a holiday can't handle. I'll be out of here in a jiff, then I can go back to, oh, I don't know. Yelling at you for getting tangled in your light display. Hey, Chris, you want to chat or something? Don't worry, there's no way you can bore me right now. Family, Chris, even if we've grown apart, we still love your family. After all, me and Asgore were college pals, right? Oh, hey, now that Asriel's off to college, you think he's doing like crazy parties like me and your dad? I burped. I'm just pulling your dig. Your dig? Your dig. Your leg. Your dad was no party animal. Your mother, on the other hand, whoa. Oh, Toriel, no. She'd always fuss about going, but then once the party started, yikes, man. Once she hit me clear across the room with a key lime pie, I got smashed in the snack table and toppled everything. Tasty pie, though. Couldn't complain. What? Toriel, should I be concerned? All right, let's talk about your daughter. She's a sweetheart, isn't she, Chris? Smart, kind, sweet. Couldn't ask for a better daughter. I just wish she wasn't so defenseless. Scary movies, bugs, Santa Claus, everything scares her. And when it happens, she freezes like a deer in the headlights. Remember, she used to even be afraid of humans under the bed. Chris, it was not nice of you to hide under there, by the way. Anyhow, that's what's tough about being in here, Chris. Not what's going on with me. Just that, in the meantime, I can't be there to protect her. Aw, keep an eye out for her, okay? Nothing. Then what the heck are you doing here for, Chris? You thought this was the zoo or something? Come on! Alright, well, I'm gonna go. It's a diagram showing a bunch of lines in a circle. Oh! Hi there! Does that just say pain? It's a classic 1 to 10 pain scale using IC as a model. At 0 pain, he's happy. At 10 pain, he's happy and sweating. This castle's white wizards relegated me to this healing chamber, but my blood is boiling for battle. I think he's... It's gonna be okay, little guy. It's one of those sliding bead toys that naturally spawns inside of doctors' offices. The beads march grimly along their set path. Oh, that's nice. Alrighty, Undyne. You knock down the door to the police station. Someone's coming up to the window. They just closed the blinds. Oh, sounds about right. Simply reads. Oh, Undyne is the best police officer. I literally couldn't ask for a better one. That's fantastic. Oh, hi there. Ice me up, boss. The entrance is locked. No one's inside. Seems like all the employees are outside in costume. Would you be interested in trying some of our many 24 pezza flavors? We've got normal, cheese, ice, gravy, double ice, pepperonis, and more! Step on down to Icy's Pizza. Who are you, little guy? Oh, no, someone's actually here. Icy's Pizza, your number one spot for piping hot piece of pizza. Hey, wait a second. I recognize you. It's Burger Pants! Little buddy, it's me! Want to chat for a minute before I lose my mind? Asriel, you know when Azzy's coming home? You can't tell him this, but I really miss the guy. It'd be sweet to cruise around a town like old times. Picking up, for example, chicks. Which, as a matter of course, may not have actually ever happened. But one time Undyne made eye contact with me while she was writing me a speeding ticket. yes, little buddy, good idea. Meet the Rogues Gallery. Blue ears, soft serve, obsessed, no concept of personal space, keeps accidentally pouring slushies on me and giggling. The warrior, thankfully absent due to pizza-related injuries, constantly terrorizing customers with war chants. Purple guy, man, that guy, you gotta... Actually, does that guy even work here? My co-workers, where would I be without them? A happy place, little buddy. A much happier place. Make no mistake, little buddy. I see his pizzas. I can't slack off for seconds without hearing. Be a team player. There's no I in pizza. Yes, there is. You just took it out. But it's okay, little buddy. I've been saving up to go to college where Azzy is. Then I'll get a theater degree, become a famous actor, and let the fangirls roll in, little buddy. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at everyone! I'm just gonna take time to admire everyone here. So that's the lady at the shop in Snowden. I'm pretty sure that's Grilby's daughter. That's the Ice Wolf. Isn't that the guy who Metaton gave the dress to? There's Caddy, there's the family of Dino Boys. Yes, I want to save time. It's Sans! He literally crossed out all the letters of Grilby's and just wrote Sans with the... Oh, that's... Top 10. Hey, look who's walking around. How are you, kid? Great to see you again. Oh, yeah, it's real nice, isn't it, considering I've never actually met you before. The name's Sans, Sans the Skeleton. I'm new in town. What's up? Hi! The store behind you, behind me? Oh, yeah, that's the grocery store. Unfortunately, it's closed. What a pain. I really wanted to buy some milk. Someone ought to complain to the guy who runs it. Friends, we just moved here, so I hardly know anyone. Why? Got anyone I should know better? My teacher? Me? Nobody. My mom? Me! Whoa there, tiger. You can't just jump straight into friendship. It takes time. All right, that's enough time. Take this. Call it whenever you feel like it. You got Sans' number. Hey, I don't think I ever got his number in Undertale. Friends, just moved here. I heard it. All right, my teacher, Alphys. Yeah, I know about her. Came into the store with a suitcase and glasses. Thought she was part of the mob. She opened the case and stuffed it full of instant noodles. Paid in small bills, then slunk out of the place. Pajamas trailing on the floor. Anyway, our relationship is a purely business. So, I guess I'll just let her do her thing. My mom, your mother, huh? Too late. I already befriended your mom last night. Oh no, wait. She's great. Came to the store to buy chocolate kisses. Said she's got to lock her door to stop you from eating them. Ha. You sound like a fun kid, huh? Oh my gosh. I got extremely concerned for just a little second there. What, who else is there? No one? Harsh but fair. Alrighty, I'm gonna skedaddle then. Hey, bud, are you busy tomorrow? I need some help with something. It'd be great if you could come over. I live just next door, you know. Wait, don't I have that thing with Susie tomorrow? Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Yeah, I can totally do both. There's more than 1 hour in the day. Wow, you were deliberating for a while. Gee, what's wrong? Don't want to hang out with a stranger? Well, I guess I shouldn't complain, huh? What were we gonna be doing? Oh, I'm not gonna be there. That would be weird. It's just gonna be you and my little brother. He needs friends. Thanks for hanging out with him. See ya. Knock, knock, knock. No response but the distant trussle of bones. Oh, Papyrus! I'm waiting for it not to be his brother. I'm waiting for, like, Papyrus to not be his brother. Ooh, are you that human that lives at the top of town? Wow, my mommy told me about you. Does it hurt to be made of blood? Well? Knock, knock, knock. Huh, that sounds like a knock of a beginner. Come back when you've gotten better at knocking. Monster Kid! Yo, Chris, you survived Susie, haha. I mean, I never saw her beat anyone up, but I'd really be careful. Like, one time me, Snowy, and Jockington were playing handball, and she just kept creepily watching us from the corner. Then when the ball rolled over to her, she just froze solid and kicked the ball as hard as she could right into Officer Undyne's car. Then Undyne came out smiling, cracked her knuckles, and totally wiped us at handball. Anyway, Susie sucks, Chris. Oh, you're lucky, Chris. You got to miss class with Alphys. That's not fair, haha. If I skipped class, my dad'd never let me hear the end of it. That's actually not even remotely funny. Yo, Snowy, what did I tell you about knocking on the door so hard? Don't do it. It's really gonna hurt your face. We don't have arms, you know. Oh no. Alphys, what are you doing here? Oh, Chris, you're okay. I was really worried when you didn't come back. Where did you go? Did you skip class? Well, don't worry about it. I'm the cool teacher, you know, you're not in trouble. Alphys, you're trying too hard. Calm down. Well, let me know if you need anything. Yeah, I do need something. I don't know what, but I need something. Chalk, saucer, nothing, flowers. Oh, yeah, flowers. Oh, these flowers are from your dad. He's always asking how you're doing in school. Then gives me a bouquet. A bouquet? 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 I've always said bouquet of them. Actually, that he always gives me flowers. Really makes me wonder if he likes the awesome comics I lent him. Honestly, he kind of reminds me of a superhero, Chris. He's huge and could kick my butt. Oh yeah, so superhero-esque. Saucer, what's that about? Oh, the saucer of milk? It's for my kitty, Mew Mew. She's a perfect angel. What does she look like? Well, I've never actually seen her, but ever since I started putting out milk, it's been disappearing. So I'd like to think that there's a cat. My cat. Oh, that's depressing. Well, I'm gonna go now. I don't want to tell her about the chalk with Susie, because I'm a nice bean. Hi, Sans. Oh, look at all them. See? Snaps of Blue's house. I'm afraid no one's home right now, darling. Now, why don't you prance on home? Oh, wait, that was Metatod. I'm telling you, they're not home right now. Ah, you just wanted to talk to me? Yes, please, I want to talk to you. My apologies, beautiful. I'm afraid I'm a bit of a nobody. No, you're not! Let me talk to you! Ah-ha-ha-ha! The Flower King. Chidad's truck. Yeah, country CDs. Oh, he listens to country, I guess. Hello, father. Dum-de-dum. Oh, is someone there? Just a moment. I've almost finished watering these flowers. Here we are. Howdy, how can I? Oh, Chris! Aww. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot you don't like hugs like that. No, I love hugs like that. That's wonderful. I feel like Chris's personality and my personality are so different, and so now that I'm controlling him, I'm just making him do things he doesn't want to do. Well, now make yourself at home, Chris. You can help yourself to anything you like. Well, I don't really want anything. Say, Chris, I was thinking perhaps when Azrael comes home, we can all just go to the diner like old times. My treat. Does that sound yummy? Yes! Then we can have a nice drive around town. Might need to clean out my truck, but. What's upstairs? I love how he just follows me. Is this where you live? You poor little bean. It's a rusty fridge with some photos on it. Oh, Chris, if you're hungry, help yourself to anything you want. I'm gonna open the fridge. All that's inside is a jar with a single pickle in it. You decide to pass. All right, well, I'm gonna go there, Daddy boy. Oh, Chris, before you go. Here, for your mother, our secrets. You got the bouquet of flowers. Have a great day, Chris. Oh, that's nice. Oh, wait, what's over here? Zoom, 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 zoom. Aww. They have matching plaid sweatshirts, and they still have their armored masks on. Nothing better than hanging at the lake with my best bro, watching the waves go by. True. Just bro. Yeah, bro? I love you, bro. Bro. What is this? A nest? I don't know what that is. And then I know my house is over there, so I'm gonna go down first. Like all the way down. And explore over here. What's in the is this a town hall? Oh my. The mayor's charisma is about zero. No, it's negative. But she works hard and has a good track record, so she runs unopposed. That's politics, rarely. Who's the mayor? Is this the mayor? I'm sorry, the mayor is busy right now. If you need to see her, please try causing some terrible crisis. Hey, short stuff, why would you possibly need to talk to the mayor? Your allowance too low? Ate too much candies? Lost your frisbee in the wash? Hey, short stuff, that's what the cops are for. Well, excuse me, I just want to know who the mayor is. And you're shorter than me, so get wrecked. Oh, little bean. That looks like Garrison. Like, if Garrison was a woman. Oh, Chris, what a pleasant surprise to see you here on an and on a school day. There must be a reason that you came here at such a time. I, Father, oh, it is a dude. Welp, implore you, if you have anything weighing on your mind, please speak. Fruit juice. Fruit juice. Nothing. I understand. I hope in time you'll find the words you seek. Let the angel's power light your way. I will, Father Alvin. What's down here? Oh. Run, 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 run. A runny, runny, run. I'm doing a run. Oh my. What is this? Just gonna bass boost my volume. Only it's a 20 though. Oh. What is that sound? It's only over here. Oh. It gets even lower by the door. No, it's louder over here. Then once it gets to the door, it's quieter, but it's almost deeper. It's locked. Oh. Well, that was oh, now there's birds. That's nice. I'm gonna turn down my sound now. Well, that was a nice little experience. I'm not scarred for life or anything. Ha ha. What's over here? Ooh, woo, 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 woo. Are these, is this a graveyard? Shira. Oh, Shira died. Muttler, big bone for the leader of the pack. Aw. Crystal. Garrison! Oh, Garrison is dead. Oh, man. Oh, that sucks. Oh, it's a bench boy. Aw. Some of my best ideas came from dreams. Take a rest here. If anyone asks, you're writing. Aw. Well, at least he was like, he had his dream, right? And Undertale wasn't his dream to be like an aspiring author or something. That's what he was. All right, I'm pretty sure I've explored everything. So now I'm going to skedaddle over here. Oh, it's Noelle. Oh, hi, Chris. Did you need some help with your homework again? I know you were having trouble last time, so, I don't know if y'all could hear that. That was my phone going off. I'm sorry. It's been happening recently. I should have silenced it. Anyway, I actually got a few things ready for you in case. Ah, wait, sorry, I can't right now. I forgot my house key again, and sorry, Chris. I'll help you later if that's okay. See you at school, Chris. Chris, did you want to talk about something? Anything. Please, I am very lonely. I need this right now. I am very lonely. Key, Susie, nothing. Oh yeah, how you feel about Susie? Susie, that's right. You were with Susie. When you didn't come back to class, I was worried, but everything turned out okay, I think. Chris, can I ask you something, if that's okay? Susie, I'm kind of curious what she's like, you know? I mean, who doesn't wonder about her? She never talks to anyone. So, Chris, could you tell me about her, if that's okay? She's not ter- she's nice. She's nice. What? She's a nice person? Really? Like, really? Honestly? Truly? I mean, that's just what I was hoping, but. Wait, this isn't another trick, is it, Chris? Like, when you put ketchup on your arms and told me it was blood? Really? You're serious? You're totally serious? Gosh, then maybe I should try talking to her. But if I die, you're paying for my funeral, Chris. Though honestly, if she's nice, I might die too. Anything. I still like just, oh, do you need to talk about so anything, please. I am very lonely. Huh? Why don't I ask my mom for the key? I mean, you know, she doesn't like it when I bother her when she's working. Don't worry, okay? I'll just go to over to Caddy's. Anything. Chris, are you feeling all right? Normally you're not so talkative. Oh, I don't mean to sound like something's wrong with you. Chris, is something wrong? Why did you go to the hospital to see my dad? I mean, I'm sure he appreciated it, but gosh, I'm sorry, Chris. Forget I said anything. All right, I'm leaving now. All righty. It's a car. It's your mom's van. Wow. Welcome home, honey. Did you have fun with your friend today? By the way, I just finished baking a pie. If you go to bed, it will be cool when you wake. But do not eat it all this time, all right? Honestly, I would eat all the pie. Oh, hey, I've got to give you the flowers. Oh, Chris, flowers for your mother? How sweet. These are from him, are they not? Oh, well, worry not, Chris. I will find some place for the They're still pretty flowers. Pie, me, Astrid, I need help, please. You have grown up so much. Someday soon you will be going off to a university as well. Remember when you were little, you asked when your horns were going to grow in. So we bought that headband with the little red horns on it. Oh, you wore it for months. Whatever happened to it? Oh, that sounds adorable. I'm gonna draw some fan art of baby Chris with a little demon headband on. Asriel, remember that video game you and Asriel used to play? What was it called? Super Smashing Fighters? When he was very little, he loved the green lizard from that. We even had a birthday party for him themed around it. Your father painted all these eggs with spots as decoration. Oh, your brother loved it. Until the next day, your father cooked them all for breakfast. Your brother just kept crying. Ever since, he's hated that book about eating green eggs. Pie. Chris, since only you and I are living here right now, it feels just a bit lonely, does it not? But fortunately, sharing a warm, freshly made pie is a perfect cure for such a condition. As long as I get to eat some, of course. All right, goodbye. Oh, it's the pie. It's butterscotch cinnamon pie. It's still cooling. That's nice. I'm gonna go to my room now. If you go to bed, this chapter of your adventures will end. Will you go to bed? Yes. You decided to go to bed. Oh. I am. Oh. Did I actually need help? I was begging for help. I asked everyone. Something is wrong with me. Please talk about something with me. Anything. And oh no. What's happening? Oh, my little hand. It looks like a fork. Oh my! Chris, calm down! Is that my soul or my heart? Am I gonna get back into bed? Am I gonna pass out? What? That a knife? Chris, no, don't do it! Chris! Oh my gosh, that's the end, isn't it? Oh my gosh! I am not satisfied with that ending! Toby Fox better be coming out with the. When the light is running low and the shadows start to grow and the places that you know seem like fantasy. There's a light inside your soul that's still shining in the cold with the truth, the promise in our hearts. I just had to sing along to that. Don't forget, I'm with you in the dark. I don't even have my sound on. I just totally knew the rhythm to that because the song. In chapter two, they're better. Okay. I feel like I saw a post that he's like, oh yeah, chapter two might never come out because I just don't have enough workers on it. Well, and then it just shut down the game. There's no like, oh yeah, goodbye, thanks for playing. Well, alrighty then. I guess this is the end of the video.